Although only a few of the 70 to 80 species of poisonous mushrooms are actually fatal when ingested, many of these deadly fungi bear an unfortunate resemblance to edible species, and are thus especially dangerous. Watch on to learn more about these terrifyingly lethal mushrooms. Today, we bring you 7 of the world's most poisonous mushrooms. Number 7 is the Deathcap, also known as Amanitophalloides. Perhaps it's the deadliest of all mushrooms, the Deathcap is found throughout Europe and closely resembles edible straw mushrooms and Caesar's mushrooms. Its heat-stable amatoxins withstanding cooking temperatures, and quickly damage cells throughout the body. Within 6 to 12 hours after consumption, violent abdominal pain, vomiting, and bloody diarrhea will appear, causing rapid loss of fluid from the tissues and intense thirst. Signs of severe involvement of the liver, kidneys, and central nervous system soon follow, including a decrease in urinary output and a lowering of blood sugar. This condition leads to coma and death in more than 50% of the incidents. Notable deaths include Pope Clement VII, who died in 1534, of accidental deathcap poisoning, and also possibly Roman Emperor Claudius in 54 CE. Number 6 is Canosphalaris. Canosphalaris is an innocent-looking lawn mushroom that is especially common in the Pacific Northwest, featuring the same mycotoxins as the deathcap mushroom. C. phalaris is potentially fatal if eaten. The onset of gastrointestinal symptoms often occurs 6 to 24 hours after the mushrooms were consumed, frequently leading to an initial misdiagnosis of food poisoning or the stomach flu. The patient may appear to recover, only to suffer from a life-threatening reappearance of the gastrointestinal distress, coupled with liver and kidney failure. Number 5 is the webcaps of the cornu-damae species. The two species of webcap, the deadly webcap cornu-damae rubellus and the fool's webcap cornu-damae aurelianus, are very similar in appearance to both each other and to a number of edible varieties. These mushrooms feature a poison known as aurelianin, which initially causes symptoms similar to the common flu. Aurelianin has an insidiously long latency period, and may take 2 days to 3 weeks to cause symptoms, often leading to a misdiagnosis. The toxin ultimately causes kidney failure and death if left untreated. In 2008, English author Nicholas Evans mistakenly collected and served webcap mushrooms to his relatives. This resulted in hospitalization for 4 of them. Him, his wife, and his brother-in-law all required kidney transplants as a result of the poisoning. Number 4 is the autumn skullcap, also known as Galerina marginata. Common throughout the Northern Hemisphere and parts of Australia, Galerina marginata is a gilled, weed-rotting mushroom with the same amatoxins as the deathcap mushroom. Ingestion causes diarrhea, vomiting, hypothermia, and liver damage, and can result in death if left untreated. While it is not especially similar to edible species, several deaths and poisonings have been attributed to collectors mistaking the autumn skullcap for hallucinogenic psilocybe mushrooms. Number 3 is the Destroying Angels, from the Amanita species. The Destroying Angels are actually several species of all-white mushrooms in the genus Amanita. These incredibly toxic fungi are very similar in appearance to edible button mushrooms and the meadow mushrooms, and have been collected by mistake on numerous occasions. One of these species, Amanita bisporigera, is considered to be the most toxic North American mushroom. Symptoms take 5 to 24 hours to appear, and it includes vomiting, delirium, convulsions, diarrhea, liver and kidney failure, and often lead to death. Number 2 is the Poda Australi cornu-damae. This rare fungus is native to Asia, and has been responsible for a number of fatalities in Japan and, not excluding, Korea. Its red fruiting bodies contain potent toxins known as trichothecene mycotoxins, and can cause multiple organ failure in those unlucky enough to consume them. Symptoms of poisoning include stomach pain, peeling skin, hair loss, low blood pressure, liver necrosis, acute kidney failure, and result in death if left untreated. Number 1 is the deadly Dapper Ling. The deadly Dapper Ling is a gilled mushroom known to contain amatoxins, widely distributed throughout Europe and parts of Asia. The mushroom is fairly innocuous and has been mistaken for edible varieties, though poisonings are not very common. Accidental consumption leads to severe liver toxicity and can have lethal consequences if not immediately treated.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.